days to come on. Yeah, at 18, H-O-P, bet on me, prodigy. When I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, KMC, rolling deep to your vicinity. Yo. I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Yo. Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Yeah. Try to get in my way, the feeling the rage, to sit in my vein, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the cat burglar. We committed mass murder, that's word of the G-O-D, the game from the P-O-V. Begging they bleed on knees, there'll be no peace, the D-O-G, I feed on beats.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. Effective strike there by Al. Big knee to the body. This is crazy. Oh my goodness. Wow.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Oh. Just out of range with the big right hand. Wow. He's got him hurt here.
Leg kick.
Fast pace here in the early going. Damaging strike there.
And another leg kick.
Looking for the left hook.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here. Good defense there.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt.
How about that shin? Oh!
Can he hang on? Oh, look at this. Oh! Who saw that?
Head kick.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Big Superman punch.
He's looking to land the right, just out of range. Alvey's overhand punch to the head. It doesn't get there. It was telegraphed, and it was blocked.
Really missed with that right hand.
Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss.
Oh, he's stunned again.
He's got him hurt here. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Just over 2 minutes, round one. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Looks like he's got an extra eyebrow. All of those are blocked.
Trying to hammer that lead leg.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range.
Inside. Oh, he gets tapped again. He's hurt. This could be it. There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh, huge block.
There's that inside leg kick again.
He hurt him again. He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Knee to the body. Oh, he might be out. really going.
Nice. Oh! He hurt him.
Oh!
The kick lands and he's down.
Lands the inside leg kick.
Oh, he hurt him again. He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Sure, he can take many more of those, Joe. Trying to.
Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt.
Whoa!
Oh, he's out cold.
He's out.
And here's the end of the fight. Here it is from another angle. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom.
Now we go inside the octagon.
A bricklayer. I lay before a bricklayer.
I do. Took a trip. Now we taking sprints. I wasn't made the job. I'm on ships. Rolling cause a grip. I'm what's major now. Stop, boy. I got hot rods. It could get gangster now. Bang. Blow your brains out. See what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred. Fought and lost. Went to war. Drop me off around the corner. Just let it run. Lead a car. Get up the road and turn. This what I thought. From Bossier City. Took your little grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk. My swag. I'm not regular. The fans going mad and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me get the best of you. Front stage, Michael Jackson bad. I'm professional. Solo out in public, but I ain't up for...
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. All right, we are underway with the stand-up-only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Whoa! Coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
Nice shot. Again. Good defense there.
Oh! He's out!
And here's the end of the...
Now we go inside the octagon. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, we are ready to go here at the start of round one for this stand-up-only event, so grapplers need not apply. We outline the rules off the top. Here's your refresher.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Wow! Back to the feet.
Oh, he's hurt!
Wow!
Good defense there.
Knee to the body. Misses are entertaining. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Nice defense there. Huge block. Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. He's hurt again.
So swollen, his vision has to be impaired, Joe. He's in some real trouble. Oh, and he connects there. Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
Looking for the high kick.
Huge block there. How about that shin?
Inside leg kick. Clean hook. That one hurt. Oh, he hurt him. He clipped him. This could be it.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. And he gets hit with an outside leg kick.
Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble.
Whoa!
He's hurt. That one dropped him. Back to his feet again. Amazing. He hurt him again. He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Under a minute to go in our opening round. Able to check the high kick.
Oh, man, that is rough. Oh, what a leg kick.
Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out. Oh!
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout. All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up-only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, oh, huge right hand!
Back up to his feet.
Oh, he tags it!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Back to the feet. He's got him hurt here. The left hook hits home.
KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Here it is one more time. Boom, right on the button.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is Bruce Buffer.
Sit back and watch him tap dance. Bombs over bags. that a good shepherd don't trip over what they heard. Let them talk the talk until the night you choose to go and purge. I came in when the rest of you struggled and failed to flourish. Conversations with the blurs. She said I'm good as herbs. Get them high from the hood to the suburbs. No one can take your power even if a storm occurred. It ain't man-made, but whether or not you pay don't help or hurt. It's a perk. Jam the squad written on my shirt. I got a lane, but all the lines around me dotted I can merge. I can do what you can, but you can't do the same with words as I. They watch my street cred go multiply. They say the streets respect the real ones. The one as real as I. It's just me and young blood. It's where I get all of my power.